time and I did this. The Lord did it. Lord, I've divided us to you by all the nations that remain to be an inheritance for your tribes from Jordan with all the nations that have cut off, even to the great sea westward. The Lord your God, he shall expel them from before you and drive them out from your sight. Just to think about this. This is something that was even declared before Joshua's time. But now Joshua, he is making the decree. This is a promise given. He shall expel them from before you, drive them out of your sight, and you shall possess their land as the Lord God hath promised unto you. Be therefore very courageous to keep and to do all that is written in the book of the law of Moses. And this is the key thing.